Welcome back. I'm Tiffany Michelle here with your afternoon main event update. I know all of you guys at home who could not be here in Las Vegas to join us for the WSOP are eagerly awaiting to hear what happens and find out if your favorite friends, poker players, and pros are making a deep run in the WSOP main event. It's still a little early. We are only on the third flight of day one of the main event. There'll be a total of six flights. So right now we're on day 1C. It's a little too early to tell today what the final numbers are going to be. We're only after the first break, but I can tell you that day 1A of the main event had a total of 523 entries with 348 players surviving that field. Day 1B saw 845 entries with 60% of the field advancing. So that's a total of 1,368 players that we know for sure have entered the main event so far. Once we are done with the day of play today for day 1C, of course, we'll have a total number as to how many entrants. But so far, the numbers have seemed to be a little bit low. I think we're expecting to see an influx of potentially international players registering those later main event flights. Some of the players that did make it through and did find a bag, of course, we're so excited to see Doyle Brunson having returned to the main event. He was able to make it through to day two, along with Ronnie Barda, Stephen Chidwick, Justin Bonomo. I had the chance to talk to a few of the notable players sitting down to play day 1C of today's main event and ask them how they're feeling and what kind of strategies they plan to implement today, sitting down to, of course, the biggest poker tournament in the world. And here's what they had to say.
My strategy today is to stay patient and present.
This is probably the best structure of any tournament in the world, so just really excited. And it's a long way to go, so it's a marathon, not a sprint, and just trying to pick my spots and, yeah, get as far as I can go.
Well, feeling good, actually. It's nice to be back. I forget what the World Series is like. It's just there's nothing else like it. It's really a special event. So I don't know, just really happy to be here. It's nice to play a big event. It's nice to play an important event. And I don't know. I think it's great that the whole tournament has run so smoothly so far.
Relative unknown Susan Cho is an early chip leader here on day one. There was a lot of media around her table, a lot of commotion. I heard a loud voice with a lot of energy. She just kept winning pot after pot. I want to say that she probably has about four times the starting stack. That's the way to start day one of the main event. Of course, we know she's going to have to make it last, but I quickly grabbed her as she was running off to the break, and she excitedly had this to say.
My first time playing the World Series main event. I got lucky this year. My husband is buying my buy-in, and so I said, why not? I didn't want to play it. I haven't been playing a tournament for so long. It's been years. My kids are adults now, and I am feeling great. I came in here just to have fun, and that was it. I mean, it didn't matter if I won or not. I'm just having a great time right now, and I'm just playing the way I play. I play a 5100 game, and I'm playing differently, obviously, and I'm just playing my position. That's it.
There are still three flights left after today. Keep it tuned to Poker News. I love to suggest for people to go to live reporting if you want to know hand by hand what's going on, what players are currently in the field. There's also some great wrap-ups and summaries. Head to our Instagram page for super fun video content, which includes live walkthroughs of the WSOP. We're doing that every day, so you can actually feel like you're here with us. Of course, there's Facebook and TikTok and all the social media. Poker News has you covered when it comes to WSOP main event coverage. I'm Tiffany Michelle, and I will be coming back with more interesting info, news, updates, and, any bits of gossip and player interviews that I can. Keep it tuned here to Poker News.